freaking download countless mods or like weird third-party programs to
Did he do this too?
Dude, that's creepy. This gives me Silent Hill vibes, like really bad. What's in here? Oh, molds. Cool. Okay. Please don't wake up. Please do not wake up. Of course. Of course. Of course. Do we got any big boys? Awesome. Oh, I didn't mean to shortcut this. Come here, buddy. Where you at, big boy? Hey, maybe we don't have to fight him. Grab his dick and twist it. Let's fucking do it. Yeah. Did I hurt him? Yeah, get fucked, buddy. Oh, was he a robot? What's in the box? It was a, it was molds. Grab his dick and one or two are kind of linked, but also not really. Yeah, yeah, kind of. Yeah, yeah. Watch me. Oh, okay. Here's the mold machine. Boom. Reference. My boy ate his Wheaties and ate that explosive. Dude, he ate it. He ate shit afterwards. Ooh. Okay.
Seems useful.
Seems like I'm gonna put it right here, buddy. Maybe. Nice. Puzzles. I think you're gonna have just shot the blinky thing on his chest, but you do you. Fuck! I think you're probably right. I knew it was blinking for a reason. Damn it, dude. That's alright. We went out with a bang. Do we have any horse? What? Jacob, shoot the orange glowy things. Why do I make this game so much harder than it is? Stop! Chat, I'm actually goated. I'm actually goated. I dodged that dude multiple times. Video game, Mike. No, there's no way that works. Let's try it. Ow, fuck! My fucking ass, dude. Are you shitting my ass, dude? I'm here, I'm keeping my comments to myself. Alright, how we do this one, chat? Okay, okay. Alright, alright. Whatever, chat. Hit your shots. I hit him, buddy. I hit him. I could have made that. Good morning, Zoe. Top of the morning to you. Zoe, are you just waking up? Because you don't absorb natural tutorials. You had to shoot a glowy thing to get through a door. I don't, man. I can't help it, dude. Y'all don't watch me because I'm good at video games. You watch me because I threaten to shove things in my ass. Am I right? All right. Back to winning. Oh, no. All right, chat. I don't know. The censored zone. Saw, dude. Dude, that's literally me. That's me fighting back. The 12 fucking tacos I just ate from Taco Bell. Alright, I can't preemptively shoot these dudes, bruh. Twilight Zone. Ba-da-da-da. Can I break this? got an explosive, homies. Backing it up! Fuck yeah! America! Fuck yeah! Alright. Ooh. Mechanical. That thing looked like a mechanical fleshlight, dude. I was like, what the fuck? Roach has a knife, a brick wall. No, dude. Kamikaze, I thought it was a sharp knife, dude. I haven't used it in any of this game, so I was like, dude, maybe it's a sharp knife. That's been a while, CJ. That has been a while. Where did I come in at? Oh. Hey, look, it's missing a cog. Don't I have the crankshaft? Fuck me, dude. Did I not pick up the right thing? Will crank. Nope, I didn't. Okay, whatever. Whatever. Let's just get ready after this. Shit my ass, dude. Place they got nothing cool. Oh, open. Thank you. We got a cool landmine. Gunpowder. All right. Hey, that's mine. That's hilarious. Ooh! You know how they gave chocolate coins? Hey! Oh! Oh, hey, this is gonna come in handy. Need a chocolate proximity landmine. Oh my god! Hey, don't look at me. Stop looking at me. Hey, get off me, homie. Am I dead? There's no way. Am I fucking dead? Just give me a little douse, bro. Give me a little douse. Motherfucker. Get off my dick, homie. Your mom works at Applebee's. Oh shit. Oh shit. The rain is so peaceful. I bet. I can't even hear it. I'm sad. God, what a shitter, dude. Is that Dingy? Who the fuck's Dingy? Should I know who Dingy is? Hey, please don't come alive. Stop it. Oh, hey, we found it. Never mind. Okay. Cog mold. Maybe I thought, something like that. No, there we find it, brother. We found it. You know, could betray McDonald's for Applebee's. I've been on good behavior. Do you have a Brahms? They started making them in a... No, we do not have a Brahms, and I'm upset about it because Brahms are so good. Thank you, homie. Come on this way. So, cogwheel. I have two Brahms. I don't want to hug a fucking toilet. Brandon not having a hug? Oh no! Oh no!
I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda.
All right, we're good. Oh shit. Get down, buddy. I was drinking all my problems away this last week. I need a break from going out. Yes. Give your liver a break, homie. I'm in danger.
I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch.
That's rude. She's a lovely lady.
So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her.
Like Buzzed Mel? Buzz.
Are the fruits of my power.
Huh.
The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world.
Alright. I just got...
You should have never refused me.
Come on.
What a freak.
Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Miss me with that shit, homie. Return, okay. Can he come in here? Oh shit! Yeah, you suck balls, homie. Watch this shit. Y'all wanna see some trick shots? Move your arm, bitch. You won't. Uh-oh. Anyone wanna play this again? Dude, it's this game's so much fun. You can use them against the guys with the big red circle on the chest. Oh, the flashbangs? Should I just smack these? I'm gonna smack them, yeah. Conserve ammo, chat. Look at me conserving ammo. You know, when we win a knife fight for them, you won't. The lizard thing you shot. You can use... Oh, the electric thing I shot. Oh, okay, okay. Well. Alright, what if I just shoot these dudes? I got a lot of sniper ammo. Yeah, I like this sniper rifle. Hey, it's also mine. I feel like I'm gonna run into one of these dudes here in a bit. Alright, there's nothing important in here. Like I'm missing shit. I feel like this place is so confusing, I feel like I'm missing stuff. Damn, that's a lot of coins! Okay. Oh my god! Ooh, that dude's got two of them! Something tells me that this dude can't be shot. Come on, buddy. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's where you gotta get stuff. I'm stoned as fuck right now. I went to microwave the milk for hot chocolate and forgot to put the cup in the microwave. Dude, it'd be like that. Did I, like, shoot this? Oh, yeah. I hope I'm doing the right thing. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit! That. Good thing is we killed him. Bad thing is we are completely out of ammo. Smart. Hey, thank y'all, homies, for helping a brother out. Because I would have been like, why? Nice spotting of his weak spot. Kev, I'm kind of a gamer, dude. I'm kind of a gamer. Let's go! Hey, we got hot girl shit now, dude. Good job. I'm glad you're sticking with the game. So, I'm gonna be honest, I like this one so much better than 7. I think that's why I'm just like, must play it. Must beat it. And then after this one, I think I'm either gonna go play Fallout 4, or I'm gonna play Resident Evil 3. Because Resident Evil 3, Nemesis is probably my favorite of all time. But I also played it like 20 years ago, so it could very well not be anymore. Thank you. The game's giving me ammo, chat. That's not good. Oh, yeah. It's about to go down. Three is a lot of action. I think you like it. Yeah. Yeah. Every time I think I've seen you play three, it's always just, like, action-packed as shit. Can I move? Oh, shit. Reload! Not good! Yeah! Only give me like 5 megahits and 40 bullets. Let you just have your memory stay pure and didn't touch it again. Maybe that's what I need to do. Maybe I don't need to touch it. Because if I... What if I get let down? I'm like, oh my god, this game sucks. I don't think so, though. Because I'm a big Jill Valentine fan. I'm a big Jill simp. Just saying.
You again?
Not good, dude. Not good. Let's go this way. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Oh, no. Open the door! Please help. Don't mind me. Just getting some shit. I mean... Dude, look at this shit. Alright, B1, B3, B4? I'm 22 in 2 weeks. Oh, shit! Hey, you a youngin', dude. Hey, homie!
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new.
You're a big dude. You get around really fast. I'm older than you.